Greetings, this is me. I'm doing a playthrough of LEGO Marvel Super Heroes, which I have not played since I would have been about 7, when I beat the game about 15 times, since it was the best thing that existed at the time for me. So I'm replaying it because it was on sale. Like, I was considering buying it even not on sale. And I just check. I can't check if I actually have been streaming. Pretty old game, so my computer could probably handle this. Kaz Wasid. I see an issue here. It expects me to have one hand on the other side of the keyboard. Jump is what? Not space, what the hell? Yeah, M for map. Or sure. What the hell? Oh, the cursor also works. Good. But that's for player two. What the hell? I guess I might have to do this. Alright, I'll see how this works. But I don't have much hope. It's gonna be so nostalgic. Ugh.
Sorry, surfer dude, but you're headed for a wipeout.
Iron Man. I'm reading an incoming ship. Watch out! It's about to open fire! Tony, are you all right?
Ow! Ow! And more ow!
Well, I was gonna say something, but I already forgot. Darn it. I actually remember, but let's play.
But first, I should probably prevent it from being destroyed.
This would have been much easier had you captured the board intact rather than blasting it to pieces.
The Avengers showed up. They know how to ruin every good evil plan.
Your plan is still fantastic.
A poor choice of words, God of Mischief. I prefer to think of it as spectacular. Maybe stupendous. I've hired every villain, bad guy, and dark minion I could find to help assemble Dr. Doom's Doom Ray of Doom.
Sort of a mouthful, but all right. Speaking of that...
Silence!
Is that actually Tom Hiddleston?
Now we must track down more of these cosmic bricks to build my weapon.
As you command, oh, most doomful one.
Well, I was, remember what I was going to say earlier. That, what I like about this game is it includes lots of characters or just things that wouldn't appear in the MCU until later on, or even not yet, or even at all. So, pretty cool. Pretty cool. Then again, Super Marvel Super Heroes 2, the inferior one, sadly has lots more characters. Then Lego Avengers, which people say is amazing, but I also can't get around. I mean, I guess that had Thanos.
You bring me some of those cosmic bricks.
Why didn't they make me the supervisor here? That guy's got sand for brains.
Holding Grand Central hostage at rush hour? Now that's criminal. You have to remember to look before you leap. I know, bad guys. The S.H.I.E.L.D. folks think we need to formulate a careful plan attack using... Or we just smash our way in. Good plan.
There's a real hostage situation. They just kill the hostages once they see we're doing something.
Look at this mess. Didn't we just clean up this city? Maybe you could try some heavy lifting.
Hulk, remember, you can transform back to normal if you calm down.
I'm just gonna collect some studs. I hate the controls, though. Very annoying.
Need something explosive to take care of.
It doesn't do anything when I hold you.
Around for you to throw, try ripping up the ground.
any bit more distance. Less distance. Oh, apparently not. Oh, wait, it's about the silver objects. There we go.
Dr. Banner, this might be a good time for you to get angry.
Oops. Then I remember that used to always happen to me. Apparently, Banner is still really strong. Oh, I see.
You'll have to get past Abomination to get inside.
He threw that car like it was some kind of toy. Big guy, you better handle this.
Sorry, I'm not doing much commentary. This is where you have to smash a bunch of keys. Easy. It's much easier on a keyboard to spam keys. Oh look, some posters of us. To angle my keyboard differently to hit the right keys. Oh, I remember this was a bit annoying. Since I was really young, I used to keep having to relearn how to do this. Thank you. in the way. Oh, okay, it's a green handle.
Scheduled arrival in the main terminal.
I don't remember this being his character. Fun thing is, the enemies just don't hit me. I don't remember this being his personality in any iteration.
Walls only keep people apart.
Profound. Huh. At least I know a good spot for beach volleyball next week.
Oh, wait, did I just kill him? So now that you're able to do that. Yeah, quite fun. Always gotta go for those golden studs. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. I'll change the controls. Actually, I might just change the controls now, because it's getting pretty annoying. Also, extras. Legends codes right there. But now there's also a bit of DLC. Options. Text quality is fine. There's control set up here. What are these controls? First of all, jump has to be space. Left, right, up, down. Left, right, up, down. I think I could get away with that. Left, right. Oh my god, that's annoying. I'm just checking the controls here. What the hell? What's a planning on this to be? I need like a full-fledged tutorial to learn this. That's just me drinking something, by the way, if you're wondering, if you could hear that. guess that makes that shift. Start, pause. That was enter. What? Look left, that is L. If I remember correctly. Yeah, I don't need that. I'm fine. Okay, I need to wet the wall. I think it's only when you get close as well. Also remember how to fly. Oh, and it just won't let me go over. But I don't know the button for that. Apparently F is walk forward as well. Oh, apparently there's a second player. How do I close this? Because I... Oh, jeez. Yeah, I remember this, but this is chaotic. Oh. Yeah, I see. One second. How did I turn off that now? Because I forgot what it was for a second when I started it. How do I get rid of player 2, though? Also, that is... No, I don't like... What? Makes me use the number keys, which just so happen to be above me, so that basically our hands have to be entangled. Yeah, I think this is meant for, like, another controller. Oh my god, that... Just literally look at that. What were they thinking? And apparently the mouse isn't an option, which is really annoying. What the hell? I have to do is... Oh, apparently the jump is now default.